Hello and welcome. This is Devolta. I'm going to be playing a game today instead of my normal electronic improv routine. I wouldn't call this a game so much as an experience or a musical playground. It's very hard to describe, but I am enamored with this program. It's called Panoramical. It's by Fernando Romalo and David Kanaga, and it's released on the Finji title, the Finji publisher, excuse me. And I found this on Steam for $4.99 US. But that's the summer sale that's going on right now. But I think it's normally about $10 US. Now, I'm no way sponsored by this game or Steam or anybody else. I am making this out of pure pleasure of playing this game, and I want to basically do a full playthrough of the game and allow you to see the game and maybe go support these guys and buy it. But maybe you find some joy in the playthrough I have, where I'm going to try to make some music with this and do my own little thing with it. And then I have a little feedback I'm going to be posting at the end of this. This may be a little bit of a lengthy video, so while I'm playing the music, I will not be doing any talking and commentating or anything like that. So let's go ahead and get started. There's going to be a little bit of walkthrough, kind of help you out on how this whole thing works. So let's get started. So as you can see, we can control this with a keyboard, mouse, a gamepad, or if you have a MIDI controller, you can use that. I'm currently using the keyboard mouse for this playthrough. So the way this works is we are going to be controlling both the visuals and the audio with a vector controller. For instance, we are going to be plotting a point. And if you're familiar with the chaos pad or any kind of curves in math, you will understand a 2D plot. As you can see, it's controlling both the sound as well as the visual. Furthermore, the way the sound is blended is either controlling a volume or a filter or some sort of blending method that actually will control other sounds in the matrix. And as you can see here, we're not just blending one sound, we're blending 9 total. Plus an underlying sound that you can hear. For instance, if I click C, I can now bring in that one. And if I hold these three, and that's all I'm gonna say. We'll let the program speak for itself. Here we go. And here we have a menu of possible places we can go. The scuffed looking places around the radio here are various spots. Sounds like a major. Despite my singing. La, 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 la. All right, here we go. We're going to keep going to the next one. And next one, and next one, and next one. Now, I'm going to try to keep this succinct and try to sum up everything pretty quickly because there's quite a bit. And there's actually a little secret menu here, too. But we'll go here and see where it goes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm going to go ahead and let the credits roll here, but this is not exactly the end of the game yet. We're going to poke around a little bit more, have some follow-up comments. But look at these great artists. Should go check them out. So anyways, there is a little bit more to this game, but I'm not going to play it. I'm going to leave that up to you. Now this game just fell off of the Steam summer sale, but you can find it on Steam. The link is going to be below. Once again, I'd like to say I am not affiliated with anybody who made this game or the publisher. I'm not paid for this video. This is completely done out of my love for the game, for the experience, and I want to share it with you. If you like what you saw, please give the video a like. And if you want to see more content, especially improv electronic music, please check out this channel by subscribing, or you can check out my Twitch channel. All links will be below for the game, as well as all my channels. And I hope to see you next time. Thanks so much for being here. Bye-bye.